are these toy goats, child?
I keep them safe elsewhere. My sister and I made them, and they are the finest in the land. I'm not sure about being the finest, but I do love them, every one.
If you have one in the likeness of Tangrishnir, I will take it.
Wow! Thank you! I did it, sis! I sold one! I did it!
What about my goat? Where are you going?
You'll be so happy, sis! Someone bought the goat! Sis, this nice stranger bought our goat. You, sis, especially during Yule. I hope wherever you are, there are plenty of woolly, fluffy goats to keep you warm.
Sister. This is your sister.
We made the goats together, but the cold took her last winter. I promised her I would continue selling our goats. She said they can bring warmth into the hearts of others. Here, it's yours. I hope it will keep you warm on your travels. Goodbye, nice stranger.
Rest, spirit. Your legacy lives on with your sister.
so easy for them.
Like this.
What happened to you, stranger?
Burke, the man I work for, he did this to me, that evil man. I was simply doing a round of checks on our last shipment when he accused me of theft. Me, theft! Please, bring me up to the bridge. I need some treatment, some medicine.
There you are, Jad. About time you showed your face. What is left of it?
No, no, no. Get away from me.
Come along, Jad. We still have work to do.
Work? You still want me to work? I can't even see my own hands, you heartless bastard!
He says you blinded him.
Aye, that I did. What is a leader to do when his men can't take their eyes off his treasure, even after several warnings?
I was not looking! You stabbed my eyes out!
Quiet now, Chad. Hand him over to me. Do your best to follow me, Chad.
Just kill me instead.
No. Just let me die. I'd rather die.
Might have been better off stuck without a bridge. Too late now.
Already dead.
Thank you, stranger. I thought my fate was sealed.
Hjor and Lúthien are settled near this harbor. Someone should know where to find them.
Oh.
Hi, friend. Could you help me find some of my people? I'm looking for Hjor and Lúthien.
Hjor? I know him. Are you a friend?
I am.
Then you will get no help from me, or any of the other merchants for that matter. Now, if you don't mind.
Bitter. Has Hjor wronged him somehow?
And what about me? What about...
Move along now! We ran a clean dock in Jorvik.
You must be the Dockmaster.
What gave it away?
Everyone hates you.
As I just explained to your friend there, if your wares have been seized, take it up with the council?
These merchants are not my friends, but I'm looking for some. Hjor and Lufina.
You know Hjor and Lufina? What business do you have with them?
You're sticking your nose where it doesn't belong.
I'm a dock master. Being inquisitive befits my line of work. Keeps things under control.
You'll find no trouble here unless you seek it. I only want to speak with some old friends.
In a manor surrounded by flowers. That's where Hjor and Lufina live. How about some coin for my trouble?
How about I cut out your tongue?
Forget I said anything.
Hjor and Lufina have done well for themselves.
Keep your coin pouch close. I cannot wait for the Yuletide feast. Snow, wine, food. It is truly the best time of the year.
Have you gotten gifts for your family yet?
Asked about this lab, my friend.
This third crate of might begin this week.
Here, this is their home.
The place has been ransacked, and this body, it's not your Olufna. Scattered scrolls. The thief was looking for something.
Struggle here. Looks like it continued outside. Blood, but no body. Which way did they go? Is this one of the thieves? Trail continues.
Lord!
Who is that? Come closer, now!
It's me, Lufina. It's Eivor.
Eivor? What? Who sent you? Are you with them?
Breathe, Lufina. You're rattled. You know me. I am a friend.
Are you? You show up here like this. These people tried to kill me.
I heard there was trouble in Jorvik. I have only come to help. On my honor.
I am sorry, Eivor. I did not mean to doubt you. It has been a tense few weeks.
Who were they? Why were they after you?
They were after this. I do not know what it is, but these men were ready to kill me for it.
A poor fellow soldier of Christ.
You know him?
I've seen a letter like this before, in London. This city is in great danger. Where's Hjor?
At the Royal Hall. I will take you there. Pull up your hood. We may not be safe just yet. This way.
A hood should work.
They are still looking for me.
Hide low. We can slip past them.
She can't have gotten far. Look around.
Let's keep moving.
This way.
Let's go.
Hey, Atuel.
Did you hear something? Keep an eye out.
I think it is safe now. Gods, Eivor. Your arrival could not be better timed.
Call it fate. I had hoped our paths would cross again, though I imagined a calmer reunion.
We fled one problem only to find ourselves embroiled in another. While King Richier is preoccupied with the money shortage, a group called the Red Hand has been imposing their will.
The ones who attacked you?
Yes and no. They are bandits, but someone is controlling them.
Look no further than the names in that letter. Killing them is the reason I'm here.
But they are coded. They could belong to anyone.
The sludge in the streets often drips from the gutters of the halls. When in doubt, look to those in power.
You mean the Council? Hjor is on the Council.
That works in our favor. Someone we can trust to find the answers we seek.
Yes, we are nearly there. There's Hjor! Hjor! Look who has come!
It pleases me to see you, old friend. All are welcome here in Jorvik.
It's good to find you well, Hjor. Both of you.
What are you doing here? You have not come all this way for the Yuletide.
I've come to warn you, old warrior, about a rut in your city. Three figures, corrupt and dangerous. We should work together to bring them into the light and kill them before they come to power.
However I may help, I am ready.
Slow yourselves. Eivor, we cannot just go running around the city, poking and prodding and killing at will.
They nearly did me, Hjor.
What?
These people sent the Red Hand after her, ready to shed blood in your streets to keep themselves a secret. But they failed.
This is the letter that was sent to our home. The needle... The Firebrand. The Vault.
They belong to a group called the Order of Ancients. These are their assumed names. Our leads.
Listen to him, Hjor. He has dealt with their kind before.
Corruption has seeped its way into Jorvik. But King Rishi's hands are full, which means my hands are full. Counsel on this matter will fall on deaf ears.
I do not want his counsel. All I have told you stays between the three of us. But you should introduce me to the king. I will need to align with him if we are to go about this freely.
The Picts are winning this war!
We should be scraping together every ounce of silver to procure food for our men.
Understood, dear Farovid. But we also have a responsibility to our townspeople. The Yuletide must go on.
Enough. The more you argue, the more my head hurts. Kjor, I was not aware we had company, the likes of which I did not approve.
King Rhysia, I am Eivor of the Raven Clan.
Well, Eivor of the Raven Clan, as you can see, I'm in the middle of something. Kjor, perhaps for lack of better judgment, deems it necessary that you interrupt.
Why?
You have a problem in Jorvik.
Yes, I'm looking at it.
A problem that nearly got my friend killed. Lufina was attacked by the Red Hand. They raided her home, destroyed her property, and chased her through the streets.
Those bloody scoundrels again!
She survived, but the Red Hand has been a growing problem here of late.
And what is your stake in this? You some sort of wandering mercenary?
No. This is Sigurd Jarlsdrengr. Took our old camp by the River Nene, as I hear it. I am Farovid, war chief to Halfdan Ragnarsson, and this well-fed wastrel is Audun, High Reeve of Jorvik.
I've seen rebel groups like this before. They sit and wait, and the moment you lower your guard, they spring up like weeds. If left alone, they will take Jorvik out from under you. Not what you want, but what Halfdan wants.
Oh dear.
What do you want?
Tell me what you know about the Red Hand, and I will rid your city of them. You can go about your affairs.
They've been sticking their hands in coffers around the city, targeting nobles, merchants, and anyone else they can throttle.
And they are growing, as you said. I would rather not be worrying about them come Yuletide.
This is not something we can afford to ignore. If we do not have the means to deal with the Red Hand, we should let Eivor.
Do what you can, but do it quietly. I do not want the public alarmed. Kjor, send funds to procure food and ale for Farovid's men. And make sure there's enough left over for the feast.
But it's as I said. We don't have...
Find it. I have spoken.
He tells me to find more silver. Where? In a dragon's hoard? Come. I'll take you back to Lufina. She will know where to begin. I cannot tell if that went the way you had hoped.
It went well enough. Rhysia will stay out of my way. No one can argue the Red Hand must be dealt with. Speak a word of this to no one. The circle of trust must stay between the three of us.
You will forgive me for stepping away. I grow weary of those pissing contests.
My love, I am sorry for what happened. I should have been there.
Nonsense. You have your duties to fulfill. Besides, a few bandits is hardly something to worry over.
I am only glad you were not harmed. Eivor, I will be around if you need me.
Once you catch the tail, you do not let go.
Old habits die with the struggle.
Yours has changed. Softened.
Politics. It takes the Norse out of a Norse.
I'm happy for him. And you as well. You have made something of yourselves here.
Perhaps.
What do you have there?
The Gospels, Ecclesiastes, the Revelation of John. The Red Hand steals all they can find. We may run the city now, but the Christians must still be allowed to worship as they see fit.
Seems the Red Hand disagrees.
What's more, Althon is worried they will come for the archives next. Between this and all the uproar at the harbor, I would say we have some leads.
What does the Red Hand want with Christian texts?
That is the question. Whatever it is, there is no length they will not go to retrieve them. They have even burned people alive who refuse to hand over what they demand.
Where is the largest collection of texts in the city?
The archives. But they haven't been so bold as to attack it yet. Audun keeps a close eye on the place.
I will try my luck there. I went by the harbor when I first arrived. The Dockmaster looked wary when I asked about you.
That does not surprise me. He's been using Jorvik's money, Zorjic, to increase taxes. As if he's been ordered to by the Council. Yor would never wrong the people like that, even if Rishier demanded it. The Dark Master is a thief and a liar.
A man in need of a throttling. I will have another look around the harbor.
Try the trade depot. It's where he's holding the merchants' wares.
I'll get started at once. No, I need you here. Listen to the voices in this hall. Look for any sign.
I would swallow a horse heart to join you, Eivor.
I know, old friend. Your loyalty is why I need you here. I will return when I find something. The archives. This must be where Alden shuffles the council papers. He's not here. I should look around. A pile of official scrolls, stamped and a seal.
Thank you, Auden. I will leave with these at once.
Of course. A4, isn't it?
I've come to ask about these Christian texts. Lufina tells me the Red Hand is stealing them.
And destroying them. I fear they will attack these archives next. The Abbess here has offered to bring the texts somewhere safe. She's been working diligently on this matter.
You flatter me, Lord. I only wish to help.
Abbess Ingeborg, this is Eivor, our honor guest from the south. Eivor has offered to help rid Jorvik of the Red Hand.
How can I help?
An abbess does not strike me as a suitable choice against a gang of ruthless bandits.
It is my duty to protect the role of Christianity in our lives. Texts like this Gospel of Matthew were created for more than just perusing. They are a gift. They spread the word of God, and it is that which must be preserved, whatsoever the cost.
I admire your resolve. But unless the Red Hand is dismantled, they will continue to harm those in possession of these texts. The Red Hand seems to know where to look for these texts. It may be someone is guiding them. What can you tell me? you know something else. That much is clear.
The Abbess has her suspicions.
As much as it pains me to say, I suspect something foul at the rectory. I have heard whispering, collusion, and the bishop. He has been sneaking around the rectory, often visiting the priests in the cover of night.
Time I pay these men of faith a visit.
The rectory is on the road to the minster. I should look for the bishop there.
I have the Yuletide feast to prepare for as well. Do drop by for the festivities, A4. Have a drink or two.
Here's the rectory. The abbess said she suspected secrecy among the priests and bishop. Seems quiet. Where is everyone? Someone is hiding it. I'll have to find a way in.
Quale dilect ego sum veride quatam.
Musky. Been here long, priest?
Just who do you think you are, trespassing like this? This is my property you've destroyed.
I'm looking for the bishop. Where is he?
Gone to his quarters. Said he would return once he finished tending to a private matter. But that was some time ago.
Show me there.
What do you mean to do with him?
Now.
Lord, forgive me.
I knew I should have left with the others.
The bishop's quarters. What is that burning smell?
It's blocked.
Glad. There was a struggle here.
Lord above! The bishop! No, no. I can't look. Oh, dear Lord.
Oh, the stench. He looks like searcher's shit. Several Christ suspicion the bishop's way. Ч charred letter beneath the body. He must have tried to hide it before he died. Someone knew the bishop was conflicted and killed him before he could say a word. It's a confession. The bishop played a part in destroying these texts against his own will. The rest of the letter is burned, but makes mention of the minster and the abbess. Is that where she's been keeping these texts?
Look around. Search every room. They're around here somewhere.
It's them! It's the Red Hand! Oh, Lord have mercy!
Quiet. The Red Hand. I need to leave.
Pagan, we will burn that sinner just like the others. Stay out of the way, heathen!
Don't take the bait. Patience!
Sent the Red Hand after me. I must be closing in. It's time I head to the Minster. The Abbess knows more than she's letting on.
Off with you.
No place for you, priest. Go. Now.
Blasphemy! Stop this at once!
Something troubling you, father?
Abbess, look. They are burning all of these passages. Why are you not stopping this?
Because I ordered them to.
What?
The vellum that burned before you are covered in lies. So long as it truly is.
Lies? Abbess, what has happened to you? We are God's children all. Do not renounce him like this. Please, I beg of you. You can still repent. God will forgive you. You know he will.
Your mind has been poisoned, but worry not. We have the antidote. We will set a new example to which all may aspire.
You're mad!
You won't get away with this. I won't let you.
There is no one to tell. No one who will hear your cries. If you cannot bear to watch them burn, then you should burn with them. I want it all destroyed. Every text, every passage, every scribbled piece of paper, everything. It is time to end this. Yes, Firebrand.
The Abbess is the Firebrand. She'll kill whomever stands in her way. Time ahead between her and her next victim.